Hello, my name is David, and today I'll be talking about lung cancer. I'm going to talk about what happens if we get lung cancer and a brief history of lung cancer and some treatments for lung cancer, as well as how to prevent it. So before I start my presentation, what do you think about if you hear the word lung cancer?
Horrible.
Smoking.
KKK.
Surgery?
Yeah, most of you will think about the deadly and dangerous disease. As you can see on this graph, about 2.2 million people get lung cancer annually, mm-hmm. and about 1.8 million of them die. Also, if you reach the final stage of lung cancer, you only have 10 to 20 weeks left to be alive, so you should be very careful not to get it. So what happens if you have lung cancer? Some symptoms might be a new cough that doesn't go away easily, or a chest pain, coughing up blood, poisonous, shortness of breath and bleeding. Also, bone pain, headache, loss of weight, and loss of appetite, and swelling in the face or neck might happen too. And if you find out that you have lung cancer, feeling anxiety, feeling depressed, having fear and grief, and not certain of future might be happen too. Now I want to talk about a brief history of lung cancer. In ancient times, the cancerous tumor were described and their effects, but the concept was different from now. Hippocrates and Galen, these two people, were the ones who thought of this. And a period later, in the 19th century, cancer became more defined, and there were better understanding of chest cancer, but still, lung cancer wasn't that understood before. Perfectly. Winnie Lennox was one of the people who thought of this idea. And a century later, in the 20th century, lung cancer was still relatively rare, often being misdiagnosed. But also there were some advances, such as improvements in medical imaging and pathology. Now, in the 21st century that we are living on, there were more treatment advances, such as immunotherapy, surgical techniques, and personalized medicine. So, what might be some treatments for lung cancer? The most well-known and used is surgery, such as lobectomy and those things. Also, there are radiation therapy, chemotherapy, targeted therapy, immunotherapy, hormone therapy, and palliative care. And also lifestyle changes such as quitting smokes or getting more nutrition and doing exercises. And while some people may be happy that their tumors are gone, on the other hand, other people might be depressed because treatments like radiation therapy, you need to do it again and again. Now, in order to prevent lung cancer, the most important thing is to quit smoking. If you smoke, I hope not, you should quit it right now. And also, after you quit your smoking, there might be some feeling that you want to smoke again, but you should overcome it in order to be healthy again. Oh, before I start my quiz, is there any questions?
Why did you choose this topic, like, among all other, like, different types of cancer?
I thought this was the most dangerous and deadly, so...
Oh, okay.
First quiz is, how many people die from lung cancer annually?
18 million. 1.8 million.
And name two ancient people who noticed cancer.
Hippocrates.
And name one method of treatment for
lobectomy.
Yeah.